The desperate manhunt continues with a terrified community in lockdown. Tonight on Laura Coates Live. Well, he is still out there somewhere, and he's armed, he's dangerous. The gunman who killed... I want to play for you what a neighbor of the suspect told CNN today. Listen to what he had to say.